HMAS LST 3008 was a landing ship tank which was briefly operated by the Royal Navy and Royal Australian Navy, RAN. She was built at Harland and Wolfe in Belfast during World War II and was launched on October 31, 1944. She served with the Royal Navy as HMS LST 3008 until July 1, 1946 when she was transferred to the RAN. She was used as a transport in RAN service until 1948 when she was placed in reserve. HMAS LST 3008 was sold for scrap on June 4, 1950 and was scrapped in Sydney in the 1950s.